Jy is geskakel op die Groot Ontbyt, Groot FM 90.5 en Kanaal 14 op Kyk Net. Ons gesels nou via Skype met professor John Stanfield en hy is navorsing van Raad vir Geesteswetenskappe vir navorsing. Good morning, professor.
Well, good morning to you.
I just want to find out, we're talking about the Futures of Food seminar. Just a little bit of background about the seminar.
Yeah, certainly. This is a seminar which is a collaborative between the Human Sciences Research Council and the Politics of Food Center at the University of Western Cape. And certainly, HSRC in the past has offered seminars on issues of food sovereignty, but this one is a bit broader, in which we're looking at food from a variety of disciplines, economics, sociology, anthropology, and the humanities, ranging from literature to philosophy, as well as theology. So it's going to be a very, very interesting experience as we explore this basic need that all we human beings have.
How relevant is this seminar to the well-being of ordinary citizens as well as policymakers?
Well, we have to realize that, we're not only a social science agency, but we're concerned about breaking things down to general publics. And in this case, we're talking about helping ordinary citizens understand issues like how does food relate to their identities, who they are? How does food relate to how we bring about peace and justice in our communities? How do we make the distribution of various kinds of foods much more equitable in the lives of all of us? What are some of the nutritional issues about food that we need to look at, you know, within the context of who we are, our communities, et cetera?
And where is this seminar going to be held?
It's going to be held actually at our virtual video sites. HSRC has offices in Pretoria, Durban, Port Elizabeth, and here in Cape Town. Everybody's welcome to come.
Mm. And more info, maybe a website?
On our website, HSRC, you know, it's very easy to Google it. We are very, very accessible. Mm. Here in Cape Town, I'd be more than happy to give you our phone number here.
Yes.
Anybody who's interested. Our phone number here is 021-466-7851.
Thank you so much, Professor. Hopefully we'll see you in studio in the near future.
Yes. Looking forward to that. You folks sound like a very joyful group.
No, we are. We definitely are. Thank you so much. Enjoy your day.
My pleasure now.
Bye-bye.
Take care. Bye-bye.